Nigerian airport, Ethiopian airline. I wouldn't recommend that.
I'll cut the video because security footage.